This Dylan song is set against the backdrop of the American Civil Rights Movement of the 1960s. Only a pawn in their game, the title, for you chess players out there. Pawns are the most numerous, and they hold the least value. The pawn's only function is to protect royalty and soldiers. So Dylan is suggesting here that poor white Americans who committed hate crimes, especially in a time which this song was written in, are actually pawns. Pawns in their game.
A bullet from the back of a bush took Medgar Evers' blood. A finger fired the trigger to his name. A handle hit out in the dark. A hand set the spark. Two eyes took the aim behind a man's brain. But he can't be blamed. He's only a pawn in their game. The South politician preaches to the poor white man. You got more than the blacks, don't complain. You're better than them, you've been born with white skin, they explain. And the Negro's name is used, it is plain, for the politician's gain. As he rises to fame, and the poor white remains on the caboose of the train. But it ain't him to blame, he's only a pawn in their game. The deputy sheriffs, the soldiers, the governors get paid. And the marshals and cops get the same. But the poor white man's used in the hands of them all like a tool. He's taught in his school from the start by the rule that the laws are with him to protect his white skin, to keep up his hate, so he never thinks straight about the shape that he's in. But it ain't him to blame, he's only a pawn in their game. From the poverty shacks, he looks from the cracks to the tracks. And the hoofbeats pound in his brain. And he's taught how to walk in a pack, shoot in the back with his fist in a clinch. To hang and to lynch, to hide neath the hood, to kill with no pain, like a dog on a chain. He ain't got no name, but it ain't him to blame. He's only a pawn in their game. Today Medgar Evers was buried from the bullet he caught. They're lowering him down as a king. But when the shadowy sun sets on the one that fired the gun, you'll see by his grave, on the stone that remains, carved next to his name, his epitaph plain, only a pawn in their game. A bullet from the back of a bush took Medgar Evers' blood. A finger fired the trigger to his name. A handle hit out in the dark. A hand set the spark. Two eyes took the aim behind a man's brain. But he can't be blamed. He's only a pawn in their game. The South politician preaches to the poor white man.
What a sobering look at the harsh realities of our complicated union. Dylan sure didn't appear to shrink away from any of it. Dylan stared right into the void of injustice and called it out. Real life. Right and wrong. Matters of human nature, of injustice. Medgar Evers was just a boy from Chicago. Went down to the South. He didn't think anything was going to happen to him. Dylan's voice is absolutely haunting here. You can't look away. Dylan didn't. Pawns? Well, there's always a story that goes along with the elite remaining in power. To protect his white skin. You're better than them. So he never thinks straight by the shape. Loved this Dylan song. He's only a pawn. Haven't heard a bad one yet. Great stuff. If you're new to the channel, welcome. We sit around and watch me listen to mostly folk music. It's all new to me. He's taught how to walk in a pack, shoot in the back with his fist in a clinch, to hang and to lynch, to hide neath the hood, to kill with no pain, like a dog on a chain. He ain't got no name, but it ain't him to blame. He's only a pawn in their game. Today Medgar Evers was buried from the bullet he caught. They're lowering him down as a king. But